SOLIDWORKS Simulation Premium includes all the features of Simulation Standard and Simulation Professional, which is the most comprehensive virtual testing environment with an additional features such as nonlinear, dynamic, composite components, and offload simulation. Let's take a look into the features available in SOLIDWORKS Simulation Premium, which enable you to solve nonlinear and dynamic problems and allow you to better represent the material and design condition. Nonlinear simulation. Nonlinear stress simulation calculates the stresses and deformations of products under the most general loading and material conditions for dynamic loads, large component deformation caused by overloads, contact including self-contact, and nonlinear materials such as rubber or metals beyond their yield point. Dynamic simulation. With dynamic simulation, it enables you to quickly determine the impact of time-varying loads on your product structural response to ensure performance, quality, and safety. It can also be incorporated with frequency, impact, and drop tests. The type of time input can be steady-state harmonic, response spectrum, and random vibration excitation. Composite components. With composite components, you can quickly understand the composite parts and optimize its material selection and the number and orientation of composite ply layout. Each layer can be defined by a unique set of material properties and orientation. You can easily simulate symmetrical, unsymmetrical composite layouts, as well as composite sandwiches to ensure the performance, quality, and safety of the design. Offloaded simulation. It allows you to run the simulation studies on another workstation to free up resources of your machine for parallel tasks. The solving activities are run on another computer that is connected on the same network domain. It saves your time and allows you to perform other tasks while waiting for the result of simulation. Contact us now if you want to know more about virtual simulation solutions.